Former UMNO Supreme Council member Tan Sri Syed Hamid Albar has confirmed submitting his membership form to Parti Peribumi Bersatu Malaysia, Bersatu. He said the membership application form was given by Bersatu Deputy President Dato' Sri Mukris Mahathir. He said this when met before a press conference on Malaysian Special Committee on Humanitarian with regards to Myanmar and Rohingya people.